All right, Jill, tell me something good, bud.
Well, I had alluded to this earlier, but I had to mention Daryl Glant again.
Yeah, it was pretty nice.
During
yesterday.
Our Tell Me Something Good segment. So Daryl is a very, very well-known musician around PEI. I have had the pleasure of performing with him. He is a total professional.
Heck of a guy.
Heck of a guy. He is a family man. He's got 6 kids. And yesterday he was presented the ECMA Musician Achievement Award for 2024. And everybody, like, Daryl is so well known and so well liked, but his acceptance speech yesterday really resonated with me. He did such a great job, and he acknowledged that back, I think he said that when he was in grade 9, he just kind of went to a class, randomly went with another friend, and on that day, Jen Clements, who would have been so instrumental in connecting so many kids with music way back when.
I saw it.
I remember. I too was a singing strings, and, you know, asked to be in choir, etc. So his gratitude towards her, and you could just see how real that moment was for him in really shaping kind of his future, his path, and also encouraging all musicians, whether they're full-time musicians or part-time musicians, etc., just to stay at it, and that there's no need to apologize whether you're in it all the time or part-time. And I just thought his message, like you said, Darcy, you were teasing me, but like I did make me teary-eyed. So Daryl Glant, you are the ECMAs and of course a recognition of all the musicians, but I want to give a special shout out to Daryl Glant. You are something good.
High five, bud.